promote her new single called Good Friends Are Hard to Find. She go by the name of Sweet Lavish. Sweet Lavish. Afternoon,
how are you? Good afternoon, how are you doing? I'm okay. Well, don't know
what
in a good mood right now, you know?
Welcome to Future FM. You got it locked in right now. We got Sweet Lavish in the building. Sweet Lavish. Who is Sweet Lavish really?
Well, Sweet Lavish is a humble, keen, lavishable person. Yeah, love to see.
Lavishable, like a big girl there. It matches Sweet Lavish, you know. But anyway, this is What A Vibe Friday. With us, What A Vibe, with us, vibe and go with a bag of thing. And you know, it's a little bit funny, sit down and like sing on the spot. Probably a freestyle, but I don't know. So, Sweet Lavish, which community are you from?
I'm from the heart of Waterhouse. I don't know the firehouse. I'm born and grow, yeah.
There's a lot of telling come from Waterhouse.
Yeah.
So, Sweet Lavish, before we play this single though, I want to tell you who's the producer of the single.
Alright, the producer is produced by Producer Kids from Uganda. Yeah.
So, like Africa?
Yeah, that's
it. I mean, your thing, turn up, your thing, I go on that back, I think. If you're just joining us, you're tuning to Future FM. You know, it's What A Vibe Friday with DJ Hardly. And we got Sweet Lavish right now in the building, we're vibing. So, Sweet Lavish, I mean, I want to tell the people, I'm like, how you get started in music? Because you're so young, you look so young, I mean, how you get started?
Started at a tender age, at age 6, but professionally, just started, yeah. Thanks and support by Cornelius Grant, yeah, so. Yeah, just start a business, having a lot of fun, being exposed to certain surroundings.
Cool, now. Cool. So, is there any female that you look up to right now?
Yeah, Tanya Stevens.
Tanya Stevenson.
Yeah.
Tanya Stevenson is one of the greats. Alright? Well, before we play the single, I want you to tell us about the single, because we're going to world premiere right now on Future FM.
This single is for all who claim to them a good friend, and you don't know, you have to be the genuine. I know from you know real, we are cut off the link already. I don't know, so we say good friends hard to find. And from you know good friend, we know why you're on, right?
Bop, bop, bop. Alright, so I want you to give us the privilege. It's your track, so I want you to give you this track right here on Future FM.
Well, this is a new single for Sweet Lavish. It's called Good Friends Hard to Find. Listen to this.
This song, it's got some big, powerful words, like, it's reality. I mean, what inspired you to write this song, like, seriously?
Whoa, you know, I have a couple of friends out there. You think they're real, but you know, say, fake. So, yes, still, I have to big up the true friend that I have, yeah. Because no matter through the rough and the tough, they're ready for me. So, represent that song if you have a real.
So, I want to sing this song right now on spot. I got to play the rhythm, man. Just sing it right on spot. Ah, let's go.
Spread your joy, sweet lavish. We all have a true friend. From Jamaica to Uganda to Caribbean.
Wait, that place.
Listen to what you got you wrong.
Sing.
Good friend, hard to find. And if you listen to the will of play, you're blind. Friend, them a one of a kind. Some friendship a waste of time. Good friend not to find. And if you miss it, then we'll apply your blind. But my friend, them a one of a kind. Some friendship a waste of time. Some friend come in the shadow when you need it, when you light. When you touch on the God, them disappear through the side. Swear to me, meet you, but them give me a fight. Some know me, I could choose my friend and wife. Not for them a top, but me know them a pretender. But them still know I'm enter. So they're my friend, but me know them my friend in me. My friend them not counterfeit, me know them genuine.
Bop, hold up, my friend alone. No, your voice, what you got? No attitude. And that's what I like the realness about artists where they can sing without attitude and it's so good, rattling. So you have anybody in your family like singing? I mean, come on, you're not the first person.
Yeah, I have my uncle there. Yeah.
Oh, your uncle,
bashy,
yeah.
Bashy, yeah. You know.
Yeah, get it from my uncle. So, Sweet Lavish, where you see yourself the next 5 years from now?
Well, both
international and local, because you know you have to try and market yourself.
That's true.
But you're forgetting, you want that big break. So, yeah, you know you have to be local and both international, because you know you want to make people hear your talent. It's not all about the money, it's just your talent.
For real, and the love of the music. I mean, so, Sweet Lavish, in terms of management, how can we get contact? I mean, if you want any dubplate, any bookings, how can
you contact you can contact my manager, Cornelius Grant, at 463-7610. And for the Twitter account, it's One Sweet Lavish. Also Facebook, One Sweet Lavish.
Yeah. All right, so now let's follow Sweet Lavish. It's One Sweet Lavish for the Twitter account and also the Facebook. Yeah. Follow her, okay? You don't know.
As in number one, not future. The
real one. Number one.
Not the real one.
One. The number one. One. The one with the arrow. Alright, you know, it's Future FM 98.9, it's at about Olapa Friday. And we're vibing with Sweet Lavish. I mean, she got so much talent, I can tell her that. Selector. So, any shows coming up for the summer? You know, it's summer.
Yeah, I have one tonight. Maja Bless, yeah.
Where is that really?
Portmore.
Okay, so the people. So the people over there.
Mountain View.
So the people who are in Lafton right now on Future FM. If you're in Kingston and you want to check out Sweet Lavish tonight, you can check her out at Mountain View. That's where she has a show tonight.
Avenue.
You can also check her out in the future. And do remember the Facebook is One Lavish. So you gotta keep it locked. Right? So Lavish, I wanna thank you for coming to Future FM.
Yeah.
But before you go, it's What A Vibe Friday with us, What A Vibes, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to put you on the spot, like, right now. I just want to give us a freestyle or something.
All right.
On the spot.
Take it on. Ma kuda sing holy pa songs and still no get a bus. Gando holy pa shows and still no famous. Gwa well of it, ma gwa see a conscious from my article. My mind can choose. You never put your feet in a note no way you can do. Because Jah never give a man not no more than what he can bear. Even though more while it look like no one cares.
Well, they got it. We got a vibe with Sweet Lavish this week. I just want to say thank you for coming to Future FM. And remember, you're welcome anytime. If you feel like you want to come by, just come by. It's What A Vibe Friday, right? And just to remember, your song will be a rotation for like 3 months.
Sure.
So it's a bad song. And that's what we do at Future FM. We endorse young talent. Right? So thank you for coming to. So we're going to play back this song by Sweet Lavish. This one is called Good Friend Asked to Find. Take a listen once again.